Hello, everyone. Josh Birkin, Fish and Addiction Guide Service. We're up here Memorial Weekend up here in Door County. And this is kind of a tradition. We try to get out here for a couple of hours as we're setting up our camp here in Door County. And we had some spectacular walleye fishing tonight. I'm going to put together a little slideshow. It was absolutely lights out. Biggest fish was 29 and a half, but we had six other fish that were between 26 and 28. We ended up with 13 fish tonight. This bite is going to be going on here for probably another week and a half. We've got a full moon here coming next week, and the bite should still be fantastic. So if you want to get out on the water, now's the time. Keep an eye on the Facebook page. We got a lot of pictures out there strolling through. So tight lines to everybody, and good fishing.
Times like these, in times like those, what will be, and so it goes, and it always goes on and on and on and on and on, on and on and on and on and on it goes.